restaurateur Lizzie Lowell has mixed feelings about the Brisbane.
They were lying, the mirrors, and so that you could reflect
the river. We don't want to look at the river today. I think we're good friends with them in the vehicle, so. Queensland's flood crisis is, however, unprecedented in its scale and scope. Many have been left bewildered about how and why at least 20 people are dead, why tens of thousands of homes across the state have been flooded, and why some people weren't given more warning.
People have legitimate questions, and those questions, in my view, require a comprehensive and rigorous examination of all of the factors surrounding these events.
The Premier, Anna Bligh, today announced that a commission of inquiry will attempt to provide the answers.
This commission of inquiry, in my view, is absolutely critical to us understanding, firstly, the community's preparedness and, importantly, the emergency response. We need to learn the lessons of this event so that we can protect ourselves better in the future.
The commission starts today and is headed by an appeals court judge. This is to be a forensic examination, transparent and independent, releasing an interim report in August and a final report in January next year.
Some of these issues are life and death issues, and I want to make sure that Queenslanders know the answer to some of the questions that they are rightly asking as early as reasonably possible.
Well, these are fine.
Federally, a shake-up to the insurance industry is also looming. The Prime Minister, Julia Gillard, was today expecting flooding in Victoria, but she says her ministers have...